couple of individual battles, a lot of passion and...
with Rodri in central midfield and handed the task of playing up front is Erling Haaland. Well, if you're the opposing defender, you've really got to keep a weather eye on Erling Haaland. What are you expecting to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, he's one of those players you want the ball to go to. He's such an exciting player, and most importantly, he's very effective, as his goal-scoring record tells us.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Yeah, the same formation and the same sort of game plan. So this will all be about which individuals can get the better of their opponent. This will be a tough battle.
Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Walker failed to hold it. Crossing possibilities. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. A good and fair challenge. City moving the ball with purpose. Can he put them in front? Just the clearance that was called for. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Erling Haaland! Oh, and it goes! The opening goal in the semi-final. A long way from being decided, but it could be telling.
This replay shows just how good Bernardo Silva is when he runs with the ball. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep it at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Le Rager. Rasmus Falk Jensen on the ball. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Haaland. City have possession once more. A good pass. Oh, moving it nicely. Firing it towards goal. Can they put it away? And eventually, goalkeeper's ball.
Well, you can sense the relief amongst his teammates. But what a first save that was.
And so the half-time whistle is sounded here in Manchester. Here in Manchester. This could square the game. Oh, it's a superb challenge. Very timely. And still a chance. And the keeper has it after that tension-laden sequence.
Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
Vandiol. Well, you might say par for the course as far as Erling Haaland was concerned in the first half. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I think he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
Teammates available. Letting them continue, but now it's going to be a booking.
Well, he tried to play the advantage, but he was always going to come back to that challenge.
taken short. Losing possession here. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Real chance. Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. And they're making a change. Taken short. Goalkeeper dealt with it. Surely the equaliser. It's still alive. He's blocked it. And the ruling is offside here. Minutes to go. So he did well to win it back. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Victor Klasov. And that's going to result in a goal kick. Pressure applied. Given away by City. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. In position. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Favoured a short one here. And the cross comes to nothing in the end. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Real chance. Must be. And a goal! They lead by two now. And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Forward once they win the ball back, but I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Grealish. De Bruyne. Can't miss, surely. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
Full time then, and the lead belongs to Manchester City after 90 minutes.
Well, they were really good today. Their approach play, their movement off the ball, and of course their finishing were excellent, as was their work rate. A disciplined performance in the second leg, and they're into the final.